Hey there, Attila from SOS Tech Solutions. Windows 7. I bet you love Windows 7. I certainly loved Windows 7. And then we had to really kind of upgrade to Windows 10. Remember all that? But, you know, there's that thing in between that no one wants to talk about, that ugly brother. Windows 8, right, with the tiles. Remember all that? The thing you had to swipe on the side of the screen drove everyone crazy. Well, guess what? For everyone who's holding on to Windows 7, and who's not made the transition to Windows 10, your window is fast approaching. Next month, Microsoft is going to be bombarding those Windows 7 computers that are still out there to upgrade to Windows 10 or face a complete disconnection from service. So the way that Microsoft operates is that they give something called standard support. And that standard support is typically 5 years from the end of an operating system's life cycle. So for Windows 7 in particular, that ended January of 2013. And they gave us 5 years from there to kind of get things going. And that standard support, that means that they're going to continue to give you upgrades and patches for the operating system so that as new exploits and vulnerabilities are discovered, they fix them. And you can continue to use the operating system safely without worrying about getting infected or messed up without something that's critical that's to the operating system. And you know, as you can understand, Microsoft can't support operating systems forever. They have to move forward, and Windows 10 is a big difference in terms of performance and security, and they really need to focus on Windows 10. So those Windows 7 guys, they still need to do something about that. Now, unfortunately, as of right now, there's still about 37% of all Windows PCs are still Windows 7 out there, and that is a big problem. Because as security vulnerabilities are found, as of January 13th of next year, that's in 2020, those Windows machines won't be receiving patches anymore. So even if a vulnerability is found, Microsoft says, we're done. We're not gonna mess around with it. We're not gonna patch this thing. And this is kind of important if you're in a regulated industry. Let me explain what that means. So a lot of industries are required to conform to certain security standards. So if you're in the medical practice, for instance, there's HIPAA. If you deal a lot with payment and card information, there's PCI. If you deal with the federal government for government contracts, that is called NIST. So there's a NIST standard for that. Anyways, if you are required by any outside agency to conform to any sort of privacy standard or security standard, you will be in violation if you continue to use Windows 7, because Windows 7 will then be considered an unsecured operating system. Now, this may not be a big deal if you have just, you know, four or five computers at your office, but if you have hundreds of computers at your office or multiple offices, which is often the case, you're in big trouble, because now you're looking at a major upgrade cycle and something that can be very expensive. So now that you know that you have about 6 months to go before this whole thing, before the hammer drops, now you know that you really need to kind of speed this process up of perhaps upgrading the systems or just replacing them altogether. Because, I mean, let's face it, if a system is running Windows 7, it's 5 or 6 years old, it's probably time to swap it out anyway, don't you think? So that upgrade process is something that you should really consider. And if you are considering putting Intel processors in there, you might want to look at what's going on with that industry, because I'll tell you, there is a little bit of a delay in getting those i7 processors over. So you might want to look at AMD. There's some new Spectre variants that's coming out that's also affecting those Intel processors. So that makes us a little bit wary. Also another reason to look at AMD. And you know, I really hope that we can get this upgrade process all finished for all of our clients, and for anyone else, of course, who's listening or watching. Because it is a big deal, and it can be very expensive and very disruptive to the business if you wait till the last minute. Anyways, if you need help with the upgrade process or have any questions about this, you can always reach us. I'm Attila with SOS. Aloha.